To our YouTube channel. In this video, I will show you how to configure Cisco ESW540 24 port Ethernet switch. In my previous video, you saw how to reset Cisco ESW540 model switch. Now, let's start friends how to configure Cisco ESW540 model switch. First, you should be connected your switch to a wired Ethernet cable in your PC. You can see here my PC is connected through a LAN wire to my switch port. So we will go to our PC for configure this switch. Now change the IP address of the PC with the same series of the switch default IP address. You can see here, open the local area connection, go to properties, select TCP IP 4 properties, then use the following IP address of the same series of the switch IP address. You know the default IP address of the switch is 192.168.10.2. So you can configure your PC IP address is same series like 192.168.10.1. Default gateway is automatic 255.255.255.0 automatically obtained. Then OK. Close this screen. Now guys, open your Internet Explorer browser and type here your switch default IP address. Type here default IP address of the switch 192.168.10.2. Hit enter. You can see switch configuration utility is open. Ask username and password. Cisco's default username and password is Cisco. Type here Cisco. Password is also Cisco. Hit it. Login. Now ask for change the password. Password and confirm password must be identical. Okay. Okay. Now, friends, you can see password is changed, and here you can open the configuration screen. First, you should configure the IP address of the switch. Go to here, you can monitor and device properties, system management. Go to the system management. Here you can see the system information, health, restart the switch and reset the switch. You can also restart the switch from here, the main system dashboard. Here you can restart the switch and save configuration. Here you can see friends the IP address, IPv4 interface. Open your IP interface. Here is a management VLAN. Default VLAN is one, you know. And we can here configure the static IP address of the switch of your entire network. Click here and configure your switch IP address there. In my case, my IP address is 192.168.1.1. Subnet mask is 255.255.255.0. Okay, you can define here the default gateway of your network, and here you can apply. Connection to the switch will be lost, and you may need to reconnect it using the new IP address. Okay. Okay, friends. Here you can see the other utility of the switch: DHCP relay, ARP, DNS, SNMP. By default, the SNMP is enabled in all switches. Here is the track management, CDP, Postgres maintenance, file maintenance. Yeah, in this section, you can upgrade your software of the firmware, and here you can save your configurations. Here you can diagnostics, Ethernet ports, GB, IC uplink ports, span, port mending, statics. Port management, here you can port settings. Here you can change the speeds of the internet ports. You can see here the port status up or down. Here you can edit the particular ports and change the speed of the connectivity, 10.5 full. Another you can set according to your need. You can change the IP address of the switch. Here you can type your default gateway and apply. Okay. So guys, this is the video of the how to configure the your Cisco ESW540 24 port Ethernet switch. If you like this video, you can like, comment and subscribe this channel. Thanks for watching this video.